Why did you disable the rings on your last video? Well, that's a very good question, and one I have the perfect answer to. You see, I didn't want there any mixed messages being shown between, like in this video, saying people would be like people saying they're happy my grandma's gone, or disliking the video saying that they're unhappy that my grandma's gone. So that's kind of why I disabled the rings, but kept the comments open so people could grieve and help me heal in the process. Anyway, with that out of the way, on to the next video, which is Progressbar95 coming back? The short answer, yes. The long answer involves a on hiatus. Well, because I had to grieve. Well, I definitely needed to grieve because after my grandma dying and all, I just wasn't in the right place for it. And I was pretty sure that one of my Russian viewers in the audience was wondering when I'd make a 144th episode of it. So, without any further delays or ado, it's time to give a warm welcome back to Progressbar95. I hope you've enjoyed a good hiatus and a good time away from my channel while you were gone. And now, time to get back into the limelight. Let's do this.
Alright. This is sort of the rare case of captioning when the menu is already up. Alright. Welcome back to Progressbar95.
You've got mail.
And this is episode 144.
You've got mail.
Of Progressbar95. I don't know why episode 144 is coming this soon, but yeah. Let's solve a little puzzle here. Okay, here we go.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Got rid of the spam. Let's restart this. All right. Okay.
Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum.
I got a little Mibsam file. I'm going to take a screenshot of that so I can remember it. Let's see what we got there.
Yum, yum, yum.
All right, let's see what we got here. Right. Okay, that's not what I was expecting. Okay. Right.
Yum, yum, yum.
Okay. Okay. Let's try that again. What could it be? BD? Okay, let's see. All right, let's see what we got here. you can. Okay. Gonna be quite a lot of fumbling through with this. Isn't it? Let's see.
Thank you.
Strange, are your body that you think you're gonna sneeze and then you're gonna coughing and sick. Come on, one of these is the right one. Oh, there we are. Gotta be something. Wow, this is... That is a lot of Easter eggs. 30 to be exact. Let's see. A lot of these aren't. Okay. Alright, let's see.
Yum yum yum. Yum yum yum.
Let's see, here we are. Okay. Okay. See what we got here. Let's see. Hmm. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah.
Yum yum yum.
Okay, let's see.
Yum yum yum.
somehow I got the 500,000 bonus point twice. Okay.
Yum yum yum.
Sorry, what was the code again? Just doing a quick double check here.
You've got mail.
Okay, today's challenges are okay. Okay, that was pretty awful. pounds, looking pretty good. Check out the servers. Got every server unlocked. Ooh, dead pixel. Found that. Okay, got the idle network running again. Ooh, 3 points. Looking good. Alright, did pretty good. Mark goes up the floor.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Holy mackerel, this is awesome. Looking pretty good. Progressbar sounds like a good game. Thank you. All right. Okay. Wow, I got all 60 of these computers up and running.
Got mail.
Thank you. Alright. Looking pretty good. Okay. Right, this is... PP Windows 98.
You got mail.
Right. Wait a second. Progress Log here has 5 cards per suit. So we got ace, 2, 3, queen, and then king as the 5th suit. You know what would have made more sense? If you were actually going for an actual solo game, you might want to have a whole 13 cards a suit. That way you got the whole deck. You know what I'm saying? Alright.
You've got mail.
Anyways, that's gonna be it for today. If you like what you saw, please be sure to give a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the outro. Now, for the record, this video is a send-off to an older update. Well, it may not look like it,
is in fact a bit of a send-off, because this will probably be the last video I make of this version of Progressbar95 before the next update comes out. And yes, Progressbar95 used to be the most exciting game ever. We had lots of fun along the way. There were plenty of journeys to take. There was plenty of highs and lows. There was the Idle Network, Progress DOS, the Mailbox. So much fun to be had. Hopefully the internet update brings back some of that magic, because it was a fun time. And I think I may end the Progress Bar series after episode 150. Unless they keep the updates going, which I hope they do. At least for PC anyways, because that's where I play the game mostly. And even if the mobile version stagnates, which I understand it very well might, because there's not much left to explore Progressbar95. At least as far as things go. Sure, there may be multiplayer or something. You could consider that. Just stop. The calendar bug is still present, though. I wish, let me rephrase that, I wish that they had fixed that calendar bug by coding in something which would take into account the time zone you were in. That would have been nice. Anyway, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. Or heck, even the whole playlist if you want. And I will be putting up all four playlists on the bottom. And the subscribe button is right below this video, so please be sure to hit that subscribe button. Anyways, this is the Gamer Nerd. I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.